Hello, WayTube. Internet Download Manager, IDM, is the most popular app to download anything from the internet. This is very popular among Windows users. Surprisingly, it is possible to run IDM in Linux. Nowadays, Linux is becoming increasingly popular. There are many versions of Linux. Today we will see how to install IDM in Manjaro Linux. Manjaro Linux is very popular among Linux users. If you go to Linux distro website, you can see the rankings of Manjaro Linux. As you can see, Manjaro Linux is ranked in number 2. I am running Manjaro Linux and this is my customized desktop. I will make separate video for how to customize desktop in Manjaro Linux. Manjaro Linux. We first IDM. For that, go to your browser and type Internet Download Manager in search bar. Click on the first link. This is the official page of IDM. Now click on Try Internet Download Manager for free. As you can see, download already started. This is the one I have just downloaded. Now this is the tricky part. Right click on the install and click on open with Windows Program Loader. Now, click Next to continue. Installation is complete. Click on Starter button and search for Internet Download Manager. Click to open IDM. Yes, this is IDM Windows which has successfully installed and run. We will see how we can download a file by IDM. We need to know the link to download a file. Now open the browser. I have downloaded IDM previously, so I will try with that. To find out the link, click on Show More. This is the file. I have zoomed so that you can see properly. Now you can see a link here. We need to copy this link to download it from IDM. To copy the link, right click on the link and click on copy download address. Click on Add URL button. Now paste the link and press OK. Click on Start Download to begin download. As you can see, download already started. Few icons are not displayed properly, but we can download file quickly by IDM.